They get a little brown because, dark brown because of the oats.
And turkey sausage.
So, I have a video right before this showing how it is made, and then I fry it on each side for probably about 5 minutes each until it's nice and cooked. And it's just not so mushy in the middle. Yep. And I will show the finished project after it is done. See you soon. Sweet potato burgers look like. I put some avocado on it with hummus, and then kale with hummus and some natural coby jack cheese on wheat buns, and then I made some organic macaroni Annie's with turkey sausage, and that is about it. But they took about 10 minutes to make, cook, and then probably prep all together. All of this was probably about 15 minutes. So, yeah, I thought I would show you guys this, and I will post the recipe in the description, and I will post some photos as well. Hope you guys enjoy, and I will make another video, probably longer, on more of my recipes. But this is just a start to see if everyone likes it. Okay. See ya.